Is that bear still over there?
Yeah, he's there in the tree.
You getting that?
Yeah. The one little cub, still there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna picture him doing that.
Yeah, there's two. How did you get into that? Yeah, there, you see, there is.
I got it.
Oh, yeah, that's good. When we're, like, we're too far.
Yeah.
Probably he bothered it.
He doesn't seem too concerned about it.
No, she does, there's a rock over there that she usually sets on, and that's about as far as he lets it come.
And then he'll start beating on those pipes, and another pipe, and then she'll go back over there.
Oh, okay.
They got an understanding. Same thing on this end, there's a rock right over here, not that one you can see. Bear sets on each tree. It's coming up now. She's going closer, and he'll start beating on that pipe, and he'll come back.
Yeah, funny. They got down.
They're not really trained, but they understand.
We got folks that wanna move down and see the other bear. Is that okay?
Sure.
Yeah.
About time. Everyone with our group, get your last shot.